I am the Lava Baron. I have been unlocked for 100 credits. What the fuck is a Lava Baron? Well, it's time to disclose the Lava Baron truth. Lava beings come from the underground. They dwell. They are silicone-based life forms. They live in lava. Do the math. I'm from San Marcos, underground. I live there, but I've come up to cause ruckus and wreak havoc because I am a lava man. I'm also able to control your machines because they are silicone like me. Yes, your machines are here to trick you. Ha ha ha, stupid humans. You're all fools. But wait, there's more. You think you're going to become a crystalline being? Abandon your carbon bond? Come on over, huh? Wrong. You're all going to be wetware meat suits. Because you're all stuck on your phones. This is Lava Man reporting from the lava capital of the world and the Basilica of Perilica. As seen behind me, it's Basilica. I don't have arms. Unfortunately, I don't have arms. You see, well, you can't tell. Can you see the Lava Man? Father, did you know that I was a Lava Man? Unfortunately, my mother had some lava people in her blood. Now look what you've caused me to do. Now that we've got all that squared away, we can drop the Baron. Just be good old silicone-based life form. And you may be wondering and asking yourself, self, why is that guy's horn so sharp? Why is his other horn so pointy? And you, well, I'll tell you, human, the place where I come from where there's much lava is a very harsh place. Very harsh. There is no love there. There is only hot liquid metal. Rocks, they stand no chance. They are plummeted. In my real form, I just float back in. Merge. I'm a hot, bubbly sort of mess. But then when I come onto land, and I dry up, clearly, I'm a little bit rough around the edges. I'll admit it. But you gotta realize, it's a tough world. Very dangerous things. Fairy things that creepeth underneath the earth, below and above. So, you may fear me. I'll try not to poke you with these horns. Surely you will not want to reach up and grasp my face and caress it. You will find nothing but bloody fingertips. You may think I look like a lizard. And in the old days of past, there were lizards who we were. They were big lizards. Sharp, violent lizards. Oh, Grandpa Lizard. He was the greatest monster of all. Running around, playing in the woods, trampling through, tearing down trees. What a beast. Which is why I brought you here, to this nice, wonderful jungle. It's time to get to work. Gonna have to tear some of these trees down. We've got some factories to build. You may not know this, but lava men are very industrious men. We like to make things. Smoke and fire, yes indeed. So you might be wondering where your place is in this organization. Well, clearly we need you. Your little dainty fingertips and your fleshy body will fit into wonderful things that we have that you fit into. I can't really go into that right now. It's sort of just something that's going on. But I wanted to introduce myself as a lava person. You'll be seeing a lot more of me lately. I have recently purchased some real estate, and I will be in town conducting business. Concerts, fundraisers, and you know,
girls feel this way. And the town that I will suffer.